Before you begin, remove the service cover. Wireless LAN module. Wireless WAN module. Hard disk drive assembly. Optical drive. Keyboard. Top cover. And battery. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. With the notebook resting on the display panel assembly, remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing channel on the bottom of the base enclosure. Tilt the notebook forward until it rests normally on the base enclosure. Guide the wireless antenna cables through the cutout in the base enclosure and remove them from the routing channel on the top of the base enclosure. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel on the fan and base enclosure. While supporting the base enclosure, remove the 5 6mm T9 Torx head and 1 4.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel assembly to the base enclosure. Important: the 15-inch version of the notebook only has 4 6mm T9 Torx head screws in this area. Lift the display panel assembly off of the alignment pins on the base enclosure and remove. Note: before installing a new base enclosure, remove the following from the old base enclosure and install on the new base enclosure. Power connector cable, fan, system board, USB board, optical drive connector cable. Reverse this procedure to install the display panel assembly.